Hey, Brian Boyle here, and welcome to another edition of Well at Work Well. So, one of the questions that we often get is, when a physical therapist is put on site, what do? Do they just sit around and wait for somebody to get injured? Are they reacting to the injuries that are already occurring? And what most people don't really understand is that the physical therapist that's going to be on site, if they're going to get the most bang for the buck or the most return on your investment, the majority, now we're talking like 70-80% of the time, should be spent actually preventing injuries. It should be not sitting in the clinic and waiting for somebody to get hurt, waiting for them to come in, whatever process that may be at your facility, whether they have to go off-site to a physician and then come in, whatever that may be. It should be preventing those injuries in the first place. Now, that may come through ergonomic risk assessment, going out, looking at the jobs, looking for ergonomic risks that may be present there already. It may be going out and job coaching, right? Doing job coaching with an employee and helping them be more efficient with the tasks that are they're responsible for in their job. It could be that they go out and do some group education. Group education may be for all employees. It may not be specific to one individual, okay? But it may have more bearing for one individual, but educating the entire group of employees on the benefits of being more productive, being more efficient while being more productive, using better body mechanics, watching and avoiding certain positions for prolonged activity where they may injure themselves or increase their risk of having some sort of injury. Okay, so these are the tasks that have a significant bearing that, when you look at it, the majority of people don't understand that the physical therapist who's trained in treating injuries can actually prevent these injuries, sometimes just through education alone. So, when you're ready to have a physical therapist on site, or if you'd like more information, contact us today. You can go to workwell.com. We'll get you all the information you need. And until next time, we'll see you again.